guys. Mike here with Wilderness Warriors. Just wanted to shoot a little bit of video today. Took a hike out into some woods not too far from my house, actually where I'd had another camp set up, or close to where I'd had another camp set up last year in the fall. Well, actually, no, it was over the summer, so wasn't that all that long ago. Early summer. Anyway, I didn't like where that one was located. Had a good view. As far as materials and resources, it was all good, but it was just too close to hiking trails and areas that people actually go to for recreation back there, jogging or whatever, driving cars. So I'm still in that same area, but I went hiking around, and I found another place that is a little further off the road and not really around any jogging paths or anything like that. So I think I found a spot where I'm going to set up a camp, and just wanted to share that with you a little bit. So the entry is from coming down that hill, and what these are is when they went in and built this housing development, there's like over 1,000 acres here, and they bulldozed paths down into the woods where they were going to do future developments, and basically the place went pretty much defunct after the first couple of stages, so they never built anything back out, and all of these trees you see were bulldozed, and so this was all one big clear path all the way down through, and this is like a little roundabout or cul-de-sac type area they did, and it goes down the hill over there. So everything off to the sides is normal growth forest. The trees in the middle, like that one's 4 inches or so in diameter. So it's obviously been a while. There's lots of animal tracks and paths around. I was down here 2 days ago and actually ran up on a, I don't really know what you call it, a herd or whatever of wild boar, as well as quite a few deer. But the boar activity in this area is absolutely phenomenal. These pigs were, they looked close to 200 pounds, and there was about 5 of them of that size, and then 3 little runts. Scared the crap out of me because they were bedded down about 30 feet over there, most of them, and then over in that direction, only about 20 feet off the path. And so when I was walking down, I think it was the big male, he was over by himself, he jumped up and started snorting and then just took off through the woods, scared the crap out of me. Anyway, it's kind of cool. I took a couple of pics of them, but this is the area I'm thinking about using. It's nice and flat right in here. Take out all the little trees, a little bit of grass, and what I'm going to do is take some trees and actually do a lean-to over there off of that tree and build a kind of a blind wall, just throwing debris and all behind it to block out some of the view if anybody does happen to start walking down the path. My area here will be less visible, and then the back of the shelter is going to be pointed in that direction, the opening facing the camera. But this gives me a nice big open area to do a fire pit. Over here I've got several trees set up, going to clean that area out and actually put me a table type setup between the trees left to right in there and be able to cook there and put a small tarp up above it, like maybe a 5x7 or something like that, to be able to keep the rain off directly where I'm cooking, so rain or shine, still be able to make some food. But a lot of open area here, and like I said, it is back off the road over a quarter mile, and then it's just a gravel drive back in there for utility access and recreation access. So I haven't seen any tracks of people down here other than me. Everything else has been animals. So I'm going to play around here and start cleaning some of this area up a little bit and see what I can do. Get a little start on it. Thanks for watching.